Martin wonders why this government's policy has got harder and harder and more pro-Israeli. So I'll tell you, because I can tell you in a way that perhaps nobody else in this room can tell you, this Jewish money. Jewish donations to the Conservative Party, as in the general election in May, support from the Jewish Chronicle, all of those things bias the Conservatives. I want to read something for you from a friend of mine who lives in East Jerusalem and who emailed me as follows a few days ago. The majority of the, quote, attempted stabbing, close quote, incidents are based on false claims. They are executing Palestinians on the streets, and then they fabricate the stabbing story. Several videos came out after some of these incidents that clearly showed those Palestinians killed posing no harm at all, but they got shot anyway, and some were executed after they were injured on the ground. It's enough for an Israeli to scream terrorist, terrorist, and if you look like an Arab, you will be shot dead on the spot. I wanted to say they shoot and then ask questions, but the fact is that they shoot and then they fabricate a stabbing story. No questions asked. More than half the stabbing claims were definitely fabricated. They do not understand morality. They haven't understood morality for years, and don't just blame their government. That government's in office because of the voters of Israel.